Hello friends, in our previous video we have seen how we can save files in Photoshop, and now we will see how to open an existing file in Photoshop. Go to File, click this Open, or you can see that its keyboard shortcut is Ctrl O, or for Mac users Command O. Okay, so click it and then you will see a window popping up named Open. Okay, and from here you can select an image or your PSD file. Say for example, this is my picture actually, so let's open it. Here you can see me.jpg, so this is a JPEG file. Okay, so this is how you can open an existing file which is an image. Now let's open a PSD file. Let's close this. Now we will open a PSD file. As we have created this my document previously, so let's open it. So here we have opened our previously saved Photoshop file. So now we all know how we can create new document inside Photoshop, how we can save files in Photoshop, as we have seen that we can save in various formats, and also we have seen how we can open an existing file or image in Photoshop. So here I conclude this section. In our next section, we'll be creating shapes in Photoshop.